So, Santa, where does your magic come from? It's not like in the Lord of the Rings where everything was kept in that one ring. It's not like in Aladdin and the 101 Nights where it was kept in a genie's lamp. There's no one physical thing or place where Santa's magic comes from. Santa represents the spirit of Christmas. And so my magic comes from all of those who are open to the spirit of Christmas. The love, the fellowship, the second chance, the forgiveness, the rebirth, the joy. The more you're open to that, the more you can experience Santa's magic. But it's not like in the old days when they believed that they had to worship the gods in order for the gods to survive. This love and joy and fellowship and brotherhood has been celebrated for years, years and years and years, way back into the Stone Age when they marked the change of the seasons and celebrated the happiness of the rebirth of the sun and the lengthening of the days. We just build on it a little bit more each year, make it a little bigger. Make it a little more all-encompassing. Make it a little more comfortable. Make it a little more personal. But the magic of Santa is all around you. And yes, like Scrooge, it's possible to keep Christmas in your heart all year long.